Bonjour. Je m'appelle. Bienvenue à l'Aeronautica.
Good morning, everybody. This is Carl with another Aeronautica video. Today, we'll be flying a yellow-rarity charter flight from Valois International Airport to Leovetsk International Airport in the northwest on the Aérospatiale British Aircraft Corporation Concorde. It will be a journey of about 500 kilometers, but I'm pretty sure this Concorde will go as far as that, given the altitude advantage. All right, let's contact the tower to taxi to runway 02. Ground, requesting taxi to runway 02 Vin Rouge. Let's All right, let's start the engines. Taxi to runway 02 Vin Rouge. Alright, let's check the aircraft database for the statistics of this supersonic transport. So the range is almost 300 kilometers. And we are flying to Leovetsk, which is about 500 kilometers. So it's doable without any stopovers if we can take off properly. Contact the tower, Vin Rouge. Right, that's the contact tower signal. We can now ask the tower to request for takeoff. a look at the Tour de Eiffel and the rest of Paris, or pseudo Paris. Line up and wait, runway 02, Vin Rouge. What's that? Oh, it's a F-22A Raptor. Oh, we missed the first stop there, so let's go to the second stop. Alright, there we go. We're now aligned. Now let's enjoy the takeoff phase. It's 10:30 a.m. in Valois. Technically, the time is always the same everywhere in this game world. Cleared for takeoff, runway 02, Vin Rouge. Lighting afterburners.
altitude. Contact the park serve in Rouge.
We're really 75 kilometers away from Valois right now, but it doesn't matter. We are now above Clarence Island. They should all be hearing the sonic booms. But there's always the usual plane spotters who would like to see a glimpse of the Concorde for a moment like this. Uniform Lima India Alpha Tower, Leovetsk Tower. Requesting to enter final. Zero throttle. Leovetsk Tower entering final. Requesting clearance to land runway 25 left. Alright, so
Leovetsk Tower, requesting clearance to land, runway do sink, lift, Wingz Points. Wingz Points entering final, requesting clearance to land, runway do sink, lift. Like 15 kilometers away. Let's lower the nose. Alright, that's good. Oh, the wind's still blowing on the right, so... Right, historic moment for Aeronautica coming. No. All right. Here's down. What a finish. Magnifique. C'est magnifique. And let's request taxi to the parking. Let's taxi the gate, Wingz Points. There we go. Let's reverse a bit. There we go. Historic moment in Aeronautica. One of the longest routes in the game. With barely enough fuel. From Valois to Leovetsk on Le Concorde. Engine still on? No, it's just the lights. Right. This was a yellow-rarity charter flight from Valois to Leovetsk on Le Concorde. A bientôt. And dos vidania.